We have a few of you in here with us. How are y'all doing? Yeah, I think I'm saying hello to our all of our second years that we have over in the barn. Good morning to you all. I'm so excited to worship with you. Yeah. This is just going to be an awesome morning. So if you guys want to stand with us, it's going to be so fun. We recognize that there's so many people joining us, even if you're not in this room here. We pray that the Lord go before us, that he prepare your hearts, but also just that he already saw ahead of time and he's where you are. And I just believe as we minister to him and he ministers to us, right, in true intimacy with him in this time of worship, it's just going to be such a beautiful time. Amen. Jesus. So I want to read this song that we're singing is from Isaiah 43. But now, O Jacob, listen to the Lord who created you. O Israel, the one who formed you says, don't be afraid, for I have ransomed you. I've called you by name. You are mine. When you go through deep waters, I will be with you. When you go through the rivers of difficulty, you will not drown. When you walk through the fire of oppression, you will not be burned up. The flames will not consume you, for I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel. Verse 5 says, don't be afraid, I'm with you. I'll gather you and your children from the east and the west. Verse 10 says, you are my servant. I've chosen you. Believe in me and understand that I alone am God. There is no other God. There never has been and there never will be. For I, yes, am the Lord and there's no other Savior. Before me, behind me, oh.
praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. Honor to your name. Jesus, in this place, we give you glory. We give you glory and honor and praise. We give you glory and honor and praise. We give you glory and honor and praise in this place.
Come on, let's just sing to him this morning. Give him your own song. Give him your own heart this morning. Father, we just give you praise in this place. We lift you high in this place, Father, for you and you alone are worthy. You and you alone are worthy of our praise. Oh, so let our praises fill this temple. Let our praises fill this temple. So let
It's who you are, and we I know the only
This is how we win our battles. This is how we win our battles. When we choose to praise through it all, in it all, above it all, yeah. We praise through it all, and in it all, above it all. That's how we win. And yes, we win, no matter what it looks like, no matter what it feels like. We choose to couldn't see this morning, man, magnifying the Lord. Because the truth is, He is higher and He is greater. And we believe that or we don't. And I'm choosing to believe that and choosing to praise Him no matter what it looks like around us. And so, Lord, we just praise You. We honor You this morning, God. Thank You for being so good and so faithful. We know You're not done. We know that You're still moving, You're still working, You're still speaking and just declaring things in us and through us and over us and with us. And I just thank You, Father, that we, as Your hands and feet and mouthpiece, Your body here on the earth, God, we praise You and we glorify You. And we choose to continue to give You praise no matter what we see, what we experience on this earth, God. We choose to release Your words into this earth. We just love You in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Well, thank you guys for worshiping with us and for everybody online. Thank you so much. We're going to cut away to some announcements now. But it's an awesome time.